back to a brand new reaction. This time, you're reacting new gameplay trailer, whatever you called it, from Game Informer on Spider-Man PS4. Fresh new gameplay. How can I wait to see? You guys know how much I love Spider-Man. Gonna love the Punisher, sure, because fun fact, Punisher's first appearance in the comics was in a Spider-Man comic, so it fits. I don't wear a Batman hat, but I don't have any Spider-Man hats. Anyway, let's begin. You guys are all hyped for this game.
Oh, you gotta feel like Spider-Man more than you've ever done before. It's all about feeling like Spider-Man.
Our Spider-Man is obviously more experienced Spider-Man. He's not just a slick. He swings with a lot of style and a lot of confidence.
He's not, 15 years old, he's not just getting used to his powers. He doesn't want to play up the fact that he has the ability to juggle between webs, melee, and line interaction, and gadgets, and like switch between them pretty quickly.
One of the biggest reasons we at Insomniac connect with Spider-Man and with Peter Parker is that they're both underdogs.
Delivering that fantasy of, I'm swinging through this concrete jungle gym in New York City, and I'm doing the speed, style, flow, fluidity.
It's all coming together from like prototype space to now you really get that sense of speed with the vision effects that are there.
It was a great challenge for us to take who we are, what we know, and just branch out even further as we build this giant city and try to satisfy some stratospheric expectations from fans.
Oh, man. So that's the end of the video. There's also, they also did bring out another video of like 110 questions, rapid fire, about Spider-Man PS4. I'll react to that as well, but next up is going to be the new trailer that dropped for the My Hero Academia movie, which, yeah, I'm interested. I've seen some screenshots here and there. Looks interesting. So looking forward to seeing that. So, yeah. I'm so hyped for this game. You guys know how much I love Spider-Man. So, yeah. This game, September 7th. Can't wait. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you do. Follow me on Instagram. Feel the links in the description below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time. You're a candy, you're a candy, you're a candy.